Hi, I'm Dr. Sushal Shanthakumar. I'm a consultant shoulder surgeon practicing in Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Rotator cuff is a tissue which connects the muscle to the bone around your shoulder joint. Following adequately performed rotator cuff repair, patients can be expected to recover 90 to 95% of motion of the affected shoulder and 90 to 95% strength of the affected shoulder. You will be put on a physiotherapy regimen following a brief period of immobilization for about 2 to 3 weeks. After that, you will be told to strengthen your involved muscles. So in a period of 4 to 6 months, you can expect complete recovery and motion and strength in your affected shoulder.